The next speaker is Debbie Martinez.
Thank you. Mayor, Commissioners, my name is Debbie Martinez. Our government is sick. As a registered nurse, you treat the disease, not the symptoms, to get well. The disease is corporate funding of elections. Politicians spend most of their time raising money for their campaigns. Wall Street and corporations get the privilege of drafting legislation, giving themselves obscene tax cuts and subsidies. Symptoms include poverty and unemployment, which cannot be fixed until you treat the disease. There is a cure. Last week, Dylan Radigan, an investigative reporter with a team of constitutional lawyers, drafted a constitutional amendment to abolish corporate funding of elections. This petition is now online at getmoneyout.com. Please take the time and sign the petition. Wall Street spends the most on campaigns, which led to the largest financial crisis since the Great Depression. Both Republicans and Democrats deregulated our financial industry. Congress legalized the theft. These huge bank losses continue to be passed on to us, the taxpayers. We do not have a free market. This is corporate welfare. The healthcare sector gives billions to campaigns as well. Individual private healthcare insurance is like a Ponzi scheme. Pay your bloated premiums, get sick, then get dumped. Their profits skyrocket when they deny you care. That is why this petition is so important. Medicare costs continue to rise, not because our parents are standing in line to get their kidneys removed. Costs are high because medical providers and suppliers are charging inflated prices and charging for services never received. Republicans and Democrats allow this taxpayer theft because the healthcare sector funds the campaigns. If they just cut the theft in half, we could provide low-cost Medicare for all, a system that does not punish people when they become sick or injured. You cannot fix this with simple campaign finance reform. That's like telling an alcoholic it's okay to have just one drink. You have to amend the Constitution and abolish corporate funding of elections. Signing the petition at getmoneyout.com starts the process. Then we can enact mandatory true public financing of elections. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Actually, we do not allow applause or boos for anyone's comments, so that everyone will have the ability to speak freely.